just a lad, I was 13 years when my father passed away. And I had to take a job as a deckhand on a Molly May. And the time I spent one summer past turned into 50 years. And the sound she made as she broke the waves still rings within my ears. She was passed to me when I was 23. Captain Mills went round the bend. He saw a forerunner on the dock one night and never sailed again. Superstition be damned, I sail her proud fair maiden of the sea. There was never another like her, and no one for her but me. Well, the years went by and the tales ran high of the catches we brought in. There were times I thought we'd sink her, but her spirit would not give in. And words are spoken and souls are broken, and the bottle shattered mine. I could see that she'd outlive me, I'd not win the war of time. I saw the time with me in my prime, no man could be my equal. Through the eye of a needle I'd sail her any day. When I grew older I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. So they put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of the Molly May. Southeast wind.